Good morning children. Today third class mathematics. Today we have to discuss about how to add the given numbers. First of all, arrangement of numbers in the column wise is very very important. Yesterday in previous class we have to how like we done, they given directly numbers in the column wise and we are added directly. But today our topic is we have to arrange the given numbers in column wise. Then we have to add. Today our topic is column addition. That is in your textbook page number 85. Textbook page number 85. See with. See children, in your textbook for doing these problems, place is not sufficient. So what we have to do? You have to take your math notebook. Already I told. For math separately you have to keep one notebook, your notebook. In that notebook, you have to write down date and day and start the chapter name, start the heading, then you have to write neatly. One line over after leave, one sleeping line like this for looking nicely. Okay. One answer over after also, leave one finger space gap. Okay. See children, now first of all they given, first question is that is 1070 plus 683. The arrangement of numbers is very very important. In this first solution, first of all you have to write down the first given number, that is 1. Write down 1. After leave one finger gap, one number after leave one finger gap. Why? Because it will look like neatly and we can do the additions easily. Number of the digits are clear means we are doing the additions properly. One after leave one finger gap, then 0. Again finger gap, next number, that is 7. Again finger gap, the next number is 0. Next, here they given 4 digit number and here they given 3 digit number. How we can write? So many numbers they are writing like this. 683. And they are starting addition. Is it right, children? It is wrong. Why? Because we have to start the additions from arrangement of numbers is one's place to next place value. First of all, write down the given number, that is 1, finger gap 0, finger gap 7, finger gap 3. 0. The given number is over. Next number 683. If number of digits are same, directly we can start from thousands place. If the number of digits are less, you have to start from ones place. Ones place 3 is there. 3 here. Tens place 8 is there. 8 here. Hundreds place 6 is there. Keep the addition symbol. Don't forget to keep in the addition symbol. Now add the numbers. 0 plus 3. If we add 0 to any number, we will get the number itself. So 0 plus 3 is equal to 3 only. 7 plus 8. 7 plus 8. 7 in the mind. Take 8 fingers. Take 8 fingers. Why? Because 7 after 8 is set here. 7 in the mind. Take 8 fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. The answer is 15. 15 don't write directly here. You have to write down side. One number contained right here, one's place number. Next number write down as a regrouping. Means carrying number in the before place value. That is hundreds place. 1 plus 6 how much? 7. Next, 1 only is there in the 1000 place. Here any number not there. So you have to write down 1 directly. So our answer is 1753. Next, go for the second question. That is 1121, 3009. In this they given this one also 4 digit number and this one also 4 digit number. Now the arrangement of numbers. First write down 1, finger gap 1, finger gap 2, finger gap 1, 1121. Next, 3. Number of digits are same means I am sorting from thousands place. If number of digits are placed like this, you have to start from ones place to back side or 100 place to front side like this. Next, here 3009. Middle addition symbol is there. Keep the addition symbol here. 1 plus 9, how much children tell me? 10. 10 means write here. Don't write here 2 digits directly. Here only we are writing 10 means it is wrong. So you have to write the down and the side. See, 0 for 10 write in the 1's place, 1 write down in the next place. Carrying box means like regrouping. 2 plus 1, that is 3. 3 plus 0. If we add 0 to any number, we will get number itself. 3 only. Next, 1 plus 0, 1 only. 1 plus 3, 4. The answer is 4130. Next number. Here also they given 4 digit number. First write down 2. Finger gap 5. Finger gap 1. Finger gap 1. The arrangement is very important. Okay. Each and every number after leave one finger gap for easily doing the problems. Next is 5515. Addition symbol. Why? Because here middle we have addition symbol. First is every time you have to start addition from ones place to highest place value, that is right to left. 1 plus 5, how much? 6. 1 plus 1, 2. 5 plus 5, 10 write down side, 0 cut 10 right here. 1 write down in the before place, regrouping like carrying. 1 plus 2, every time have to start from up to down. Some members they are doing down to up in the reverse order. Sometimes you will make a confusion. So you have to start from up to down. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 5, 3 in the mind. Take 5 fingers. 3 after, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8. 8026. Next problem. 4312, 2678. First, 4, finger gap, 3, finger gap, 1, again finger gap, 2. Next, 2, 6, 7, 8. Keep the addition symbol. Okay, children, see here. 2 plus 8, how much? 10. 10 means right side, 0 cut 10 right here, 1 write down in the next place means before place as a regrouping or carrying. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. 4 plus 2, 6. The answer is 6,990. Like this, you have to finish in your textbook page number 85. See it. Your homework is complete in Maths Notes. Complete in Maths Notes. See it. That is in textbook page number 85. Okay, children, you have to arrange the given numbers like column wise and you have to do the problems. Page number 85 open and see here once. Yesterday here only they given place means we completed here only. But today they did not given any place for here doing the problem. So you have to take your math notebook, copy the lesson name, chapter name and copy the heading and write down the question. Every heading over after leave one finger gap. And arrangement of numbers also very very important. Each and every number over after leave one finger gap. Like this. For easily recognizing the numbers and easily adding the numbers. These 12 questions out of 12, I only completed 4 answers. You have to do remaining 8 problems in your maths notebook. Copy these problems first, then start your homework, children. This is your homework today. Thank you.